Yeah.
It's different to normal market, right? Don't get as much space in like Taiwan Bowl.
Yeah, and because there's so many people in such a confined space, you just really have to hit in them. So, tend for the best.
And you can shoot from anywhere, which is like different to normal market.
And amazing. You got me so wild. Why should I be so surprised? You got me so high. Don't you see it in my eyes? And you keep telling me that you'll be sweet. And you never wanna leave my side. As long as I don't break thee.
I think it's a lot more fun than traditional hockey. It's easy for people that haven't ever played before. I think you need to be flexible with the rules as people progress, so you can kind of introduce a few more hockey rules. But yeah, just the fun element. The ball's lightweight, so obviously less likely to get hurt. And because there's no goalkeeper, I'm going to worry about all the kit and stuff that goes with all that. Well, basically, they just saw that it was fun. It was mixed. They didn't really need to know anything about hockey, and I could see everybody was having a good laugh in there and they just wanted to join in. So if they had a free session, rather than just stand around, they wanted to know could they join in, which is why I kept saying, yes, come on in. Mm. And we ended up with, what, seven teams or something at the end? Oh, easy to set up. To be honest, as long as you've got a basic understanding of hockey rules, you can run it. You don't need a massive sports hall area. You can have large numbers and split them into teams. And also, at the end of the day, you can develop the skills if you wish to, or you can just let them get on with it and play and learn through that